Thank you. beautiful eyes. Hey, baby. Do you want to tell me what happened in your nightmare? Only if you are comfortable telling me. I don't want to trigger you or cause any stress.
Sorry.
That must have been very horrifying. Feeling of it doing too real. Hey, it will never happen. I will make sure it never does. Here. You close. So I'll give you Snuggles and love to make you feel space and safe again. Until you fall asleep in my arms. Okay? Don't apologize. None of this is your fault. Dreams and nightmares tend to get out of control. And sometimes, by accident, we can't help it. I'm not mad at you.
And I don't blame you for feeling like this. Feeling so scared that you feel like you're you feel like you're not balanced. And the feeling that you just can't breathe. I know what it's like. You're not alone. And I'm right here to comfort you. Here. Let's lay back down, okay? Let's rest your head. You must be so exhausted. It's okay. Here, let's lay down.